I don't care if this will hurt many people's sensitive little feelings, but it has to leave.